kind of get the drift. They go so fast that only two little spots of their body are touching the desert floor at any given time. They really are gorgeous snakes too. They're so overrated, or underrated out here.